Well, you know, the last time I won one of these was Winnipeg, actually, in 2005. So this is pretty amazing. You know, it's really hard to be in a category with so many people you love and admire, like the Sadies and Hayden. And you know, I was really proud of this record. It didn't do very well, truth be told, but I was really proud of the album that I made with Mitchell Froom. He made some really amazing arrangements, and yeah, I really didn't expect this. So thank you very much. I love you all, and yeah, this is just great to be invited to the ball, you know. So thank you very much.